Okay, so now we had Dubčak.
Dubčak with the first monthly ticket. Welcome, my friend. This is your first time subscribing to the channel. We have a small tradition. Whenever someone new subs to the channel, I'm asking them for a short introduction. So if you would like to say something about yourself, that would be absolutely splendid, my friend. Absolutely splendid. How are we doing? Welcome to the family. And now we also have Vortex.
Nice catch.
With the Twitch Prime, Mr. Vortex, 84, my friend. Welcome back. Welcome back, my friend. 4 monthly tickets of support. I hope Vortex is still here. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much for the continuous support, bro. I'm 29 year old from Poland. Coronavirus clear, but a bit ill anyways. Hello, Dubčak. Nice to have you here. What do we play here? Damn. Kind of hard to say. Swarm. This world will be the first step on my road to conquest. There's also Shannon here, man. But what to do? I mean, Shannon is just so good, man. Yeah, he squirts ink. See? What do we do? Do we sell another fight? I kind of think we have to. Oh man, no upgrades. It's pretty rough. Noxaya as well. Can do this for now. QSS. I'll just Hand of Justice for now. We'll see how that goes. And this here. Honestly, the change that every single character gets 10 mana per attack was so good. It made one stars playable, man. Our server's playable now? Yeah, PvE is playable right now, bro. Shit, I should have bought Rakan. I'm a moron. There's nothing for me here. Holy shit. It's absolutely nothing for me here. This is 6. This is 9. It's 20 gold. Fuck. Hmm. This would be nice for our team. I don't know, man. Do we sell everything? No, let's just buy this. This and that. I don't know. Feels like I just need more options. Oh. I guess rewarded. Xayah in here. What do we do? Now we have to keep those two. This is what? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So won't be able to get. I mean, that's not that bad, to be honest. Like, we're gonna make up by win streaking, you know? We're gonna make it up by win streaking. That's my hope. What's up, Avonero? This one out. Celestial Sniper. Don't need this. We don't need that. Don't need this. We don't need this. Gonna buy, I guess, those two. We'll see. With TC, there came people who don't spell X as a Z in Xayah. I don't know, man. Shit. Unlucky. Lost our win streak, unfortunately. Too much damage. Too much damage. Hello, Colson, how are we doing? Well, we need to get to 20 gold, that's for sure. Too bad we lost that one fight. Oh, that was so close, actually. That was way closer than it looked. Really. Like, that was way closer than it looked. Chciałem się dużo prezencik. Ale nie fiolet, ani fioletowe, ale to jest 50 gift subów. No, nie ma co ukrywać, to jest sporo. Shit. I mean, 2 Asher, man, that's pretty... not what I need. I'm just gonna put this one out here. I don't think we have more champions right now. To be honest. How is no one targeting this one? Like, I don't understand. Hello, Marco. Sword. Karma Syndrome, second Yasuo, Azigs. This is a bit unfortunate, I would say. This is para gaming, man. Got better yesterday, got fever. I hope you're gonna get better pretty soon, my friend. I mean, to heal to full. Did she just kill him? Wait, what? What the hell? She didn't die. That was so weird. She killed Yasuo and didn't die to his ult. That was insane. Kiermanek jeszcze nie jest oficjalnie wypuszczony, nie wszędzie działa. Shit, he's playing red buff. Not good. I mean, she's playing red buff. What just happened? Press on with honor. And that's it? The GA bug is fixed. Can I get one more mile fight down? That'll be really nice. How did we almost lose this? Yeah, no spatulas at 3-4. But I really need the I need the Malphite upgraded, man. It's pretty annoying. This is pretty annoying, not gonna lie. Two more Zixes. Let's see what I can do. I need to check how many players are playing anti-healing. That's for sure. One Ziggs. Huh. Let's see what we can do here. Did you try Ezreal Demolitionist? No, I typically played something else as a demolitionist, but yeah, he should be good as well. Fuck my life. You have to be shitting me, man. I'm going a little bit too aggressive on the rolls here, but we'll see how it goes. Jesus Christ. Didn't level because that diminishes my chances of actually getting level 2s. I mean tier 2s, tier 2 units. Three Kaisers, man. You have to be shitting me, man.
Let us be- All right!
Kazman, thank you very much for the host, my friend. How are we doing? But I should probably play multiple Yasuos in here right now. Instead. That's my fault. Nah, it's okay. We tried rolling, didn't work well. All because of that bait with the Shen. Yeah, I'm playing on PBE. Currently, my friend. Not doing Polish broadcast right now because we're playing with a lot of English players. Anyway. Kaplinder is gonna get this version of normal service at 18th of March. Come on, man. It's a little bit too late for that, though. Need to sell and trust that I did the Shen now. Well, fucking Zephyr. That's a lot of CC, my friend. Tired after the weekend, have some stuff to do, need to play set 3 again tomorrow. How do you like the set 3, Kazman?
Nico. Okay. I guess we have to use it right now. Can we replay Locket? Makes absolutely no sense. We badly need an upgrade to Master Yi, that's for sure. If only 3-starring champions matter, it does matter in this patch. It really does. I was just a little bit unlucky that I didn't get my first 3-star earlier. But it does matter a lot. Like, really a lot. Wait, fuck, I was meant to sell this guy. Fuck! I'm stupid. Anyway, the third item on Yasuo. I guess I'll take it. Wiesz, co ja mam na temat takich widzów jak ty? We're at 16 HP. Can we still do anything? Missing Jinx for 6 rebels, man. MF true damage was already nerfed, like, a patch ago.
Here
Who did it kill?
Dude, Shen is absolutely just insane. Level 3 Shen is OP. It's absolutely OP, man. Oh, new graphics. Defend yourself. Deathblade, that's fantastic. We can use that either on Yasuo or on Yi. I think Yasuo will be better. Still need that 6th rebel though. So Starship or... I mean, Starship is not gonna happen. You mean like unhealthy or in a good way? You talking about Shen? Shen is like way too good. Shen is way too good. Another stack for a rebel. This seems better. Dude, we went to top 4. What? Fuck. Oh, Yasuo just died. But still, Shen is doing work. Shen is gonna win this. Come on.
Somehow I feel I'm gonna get Zephyr. But we'll see how that goes. So we're top two of this. Dude, can you imagine we actually went to top two with this composition? This is nuts. We don't even have six rebels right now. Four chrono, two brawlers.
Whatever, let's just start shooting.
Dragon's Breath.
No, no, Lulu. Dude, what?